So every morning I wake up, I have to take these pills called tocotrienols. I do a 20-minute airway clearance vest. It's like just to help me breathe. And then I take pills. So I take 6 pills or 7 pills every morning and then like 10 pills at night.
We found that Bela had FD when she was 3 weeks old. All we really knew about it was the kids had a lot of different problems in all their systems and that their prognosis was very, very poor.
Familial dysautonomia is a disease that impacts the neurological system. The deficits include the inability to regulate blood pressure properly, regulate temperature properly.
FD really affects every body part. All the things that you don't think about that we do, breathing, heart rate, blood pressure, making tears, sweating, all of those systems are affected.
It's kind of like a roller coaster. One day I can be great and the next day I can be frustrated with all my medical treatments and pretty much everything that comes with being with an FD child.
It is a disease which was basically a death sentence. The children who were born with it, most of them didn't make it to their teenage years.
And we were scared, and luckily we found Dr. Rubin pretty quickly.
In 1999, I was asked to get involved in finding the genetic cause of familial dysautonomia, known as FD. And by 2003, we had discovered the first compound that was able to increase the production of the functional gene product in these individuals.
I mean, it was something that we could tell parents immediately, okay, this we know is going to increase this gene product. And within a week or two, we were getting reports that kids woke up smiling instead of waking up nauseous.
Within a few days of what her diagnosis, we were able to get her started on this protocol. We never turned back. It did seem a little strange at first, you know, to be taking what would really look like vitamins to help such a serious condition, but we saw the impact right away.
It has been an 18-year pursuit that has resulted in completely changed lives for these children. These children are living lives that could never have been anticipated before. They are reaching milestones that were just not in the realm of possibilities before.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Barr. I'm 37 years old. I was diagnosed with familial dysautonomia. I follow Dr. Barrett Rubin's special diet and nutritional supplements. I work part-time, I drive. I like to hang out with friends, go to movies.
Overall, she's able to enjoy her life and she can do things that most ninth graders can do.
I should make it very clear that the work that is taking place now would not be taking place without the support of FD Now. There's just no ambiguity about it.
FD Now was started in Chicago by Ann and Ken Slaw, who are parents to Andrew with FD.
As an FD parent, I have been active in the FD community for many, many years. I wanted to help provide immediate, safe treatments for all those with FD.
It's really an organization run by parents and friends of those with FD.
This is a group of parents who have made it their decision that they are going to change the course of this disease.
It was felt that the current research wasn't moving fast enough. Dr. Rubin and Dr. Anderson were really ready to high speed ahead, like really get treatments out to the patients. The substances that they're testing for FD patients to help the treatment are FDA approved already. Really the goal of FD Now is to fund this research that is gonna help our children now, because that's when we need it to happen.
We're not the heroes here. The heroes in this story are the FD Now people. Those are the people who make this happen. Without the support that they have provided year after year, this work just would not take place.
There's really no overhead in the way we run our organization. Every dollar we raise goes to research.
We're always looking for the next approach, the next mechanism by which to increase the presence of the functional gene products, and that effort is ongoing and will continue.
Until we can't do anything more for them, we will continue to pursue new treatments.
It's hard to describe the feeling that you have when you know you're making such a positive impact on the lives of so many children all over the world.
to help a child grow up healthy, there can't be any better job than that.
Dr. Rubin and crew, we thank you for being there 25 hours a day, 8 days a week.
Dr. Rubin, Dr. Anderson, thank you.
I just wanted to take the opportunity to thank Dr. Rubin and all the sponsors.
I find it truly remarkable how Dr. Rubin is so thorough and goes to any length to try and find out how he can help our Avi.
And we would like to take this opportunity to thank you all.
Your hard work and research has helped, not only me, but my family. Thank you.
I personally am very appreciative of everything they do. I know it's not easy. I know it takes a lot of work. I know it's not the easiest thing to do, so I'm definitely very appreciative.
It's a good.
As president of FD Now, every day I go to work, I not only celebrate the unwavering spirit of those dealing with FD, but I also remember the lives lost to this devastating disease.